Welcome students, this is a new syllabus for senior inter English 2021. Board has deleted 30% of the syllabus. We have four parts in the syllabus. First one, prose poetry. Non-tell and study and communication skills. In section A, we have prose poetry and non-tail text. Prose carries 16 marks. 16 marks divided into 2 annotations, 2 into 4 marks, 2 into 4, 8 marks, 2 into 4, 8 marks for 2 questions. There are 4 prose lessons. First one, Half Studies, Francis Bacon. Second, The Secret of Work, Swami Vivekananda. Third, In Celebration of Being Alive, Christian Bernard. Fourth, Learning from the West, N.R. Narayan Murthy. Poetry carries 16 marks. 2 annotations, 2 into 4, 8 marks. And 2 into 4, 8 marks for 2 questions. There are 4 poetries in this section. Section A, The Tables Turned, William Wordsworth. The Builders, H.W. Longfellow. Third one, Any Woman, Catherine Tynan. Fourth one, A Challenge to Fate, Sarojini Naidu. In Section A, Non-tell text, that is 1 into 8 marks. There is one story, The Adventures of Tom Sawyer. This is written by Mark Taiwan. In Section B, Section B carries 20 marks. There are 4 topics in this section. Question number 6, reading comprehension unseen. And question number 7, also reading comprehension, non-detail. And 8th one, language advertisement. And 9th one, interpretation of non-verbal information. In section C carries 40 marks. Question number 10, letter writing, formal. And question number 11, describing a process. Question number 12, curriculum vitae. Question number 13, completing a form. Question number 14, conversation practice. Question number 17, word stress. In this section, some topics are purely deleted by the Board of Intermediate. I am giving you that syllabus also here.